It doesn't matter. We got a game next week. We got to get ready to go. Nobody feels sorry for us. We shouldn't feel sorry for ourselves. Our goal is playing the playoffs. We got a shot next week at all of that. So it's disappointing. We want to play better, want to win today, but we didn't. So we got to move forward and get ready to go, or the end of our season will be next week if we don't turn the page and play good football way better than today.